Does my right honorable friend agree that if British Airways want to continue to treat their employees with contempt by refusing to take Section 188 off the table and refusing to move the deadline past June 15th, will the government consider speaking to the aviation authority to encourage them to remove their legacy slots, their legacy landing slots, as leverage for making sure that they treat their employees with the respect they deserve?
Yeah.